Oh. Why the weird settings? Oh man, the range. Oh, but ugh, it isn't that just the circles, right? So weird. Your gold crystals are also present in this thing. Yeah, like this one. Yeah, I was expecting some ultra easy mode eco here, but actually running out of E. Huh, it's needed in this game. Yeah. Yeah, the right side starts there. Everything to the right of that. failure. Very failure. Well, there goes all my build power and most of my issues. I didn't kill all the factories. Yeah, well, what am I going to do about it? What PD then? What once? Wait, you cannot pause max upgrade? What? Yeah, nice. What the fuck, we can make wall sections? I'm stalling so hard I cannot make reclaim engines. units blocking their own construction stuff. Ugh, it's such a faff thing. Yeah, also struggling. My build power at the front keeps being killed. Well, it's not that easy if you lose like all your stuff at the front at the beginning. Do the regen fields work nowadays? Well. Jammer, why did you make two sonar platforms? Oh, you can't see your things or what? Gary asked, course to move units from the front. Oh, there is some tier 3 storage thing. Gary, can you move those? Thank you. I need to wait until it hits the ground, I think, before I can. It's such a faff thing. Also, when you control K building, you need to wait like a bit until you can actually build there. Kinda derp. So dark blue is player 7, right? That's not a lot. So, nuke is incoming. I have one loaded. But Gary shot it down. So we still have at least one left. My satellite died again? What's killing it? Oh, the boss hair is killing stuff. I think so, long ago. Be right back. Pew. Is the game paused or what's happening? Oh, I'm just start disconnecting with course. Pew. I am disconnecting with course. Looks like you got a slight equally jammer. I think those capturable maxes help a bit. You mean the complete right small island? Do you get so you get 70 moss for captured max, but you build moss sources around it as well? How much do you get then? Jesus fuck. Huh. Hey, why do I get this stuff? I don't want this stuff. Maver? Gary, you want it or do I give it to Cynical? Yeah, man, satellites are not working. They get shut down before they can fire one shot. I have one loaded. Okay, I will stop making my Artemis because I don't have the moss to load my silos. Rich motherfucker. Thank you. Okay, nice. Well, I have one loaded at least. Yeah. So such a max gives you what, the equivalent to 15 rest assets use. teleport very important, I guess. Too loaded. Jammer, your fortress at the front is dying. That day one bombers. The main thing you're doing is making it difficult for me to see my satellites. Evil blue color. Huh? What? Oh, we killed it? Well, if the state is no longer building, then it's complete, right? Makes sense to me. Yeah, your satellite over there died. We still have the color issue, with Jammer being the same color as the enemy. So, where's the boss? Oh, that nuke is really going to the right. A sup with SMD? Lol. Why is it good? Well, I don't see it. Jammer, you have some spare mouse, right? You're going to purple. Is that blue launching nukes? Guess not, right? I can have spare moss. So, no boss. Where? Can you ping the boss? He's making a lot of interceptors. Oh, here is the boss. Not seen that one before. I'm getting a bit worried about all those nukes now. That fortress is. More moss. My 300 TMLs are stalling. Oh, it's bumping up against those GCs. Or are the TMLs going to hit?
Ah, no.
So what's stunning it? It's the boss turret? Well, okay, so keeping Artemis back. Please stay there. Stay there, boss. More moss? Yeah, TML's hitting. Nah. Oh, the score screen works? What game is this even? Sending some mass your way, Gemma. I mean, in the form of tag missiles, which friendly fire this off anyway, so. Let's check the missiles, man. Uh, 306. That was why I was stalling, and these are using, like, 3 or 4K mass. Yeah, we had some nope with a terrible start. Well, I think it fucked my eco up more, to be honest. This was like, it was dodgy on my front anyway, but I had like the Aeon one with laser upgrade thing at the front, and I thought it was under a shield, but it was just in front of it. And then it died, took to other issues with it. So all build power gone, even the factories and the shields. How with more max points? Yeah, but 10 or 15, that's like just 100 mass, right? It's like. Yeah. But why did I get a crap ton of score at the end? Is that because I got the final shot on the boss or something like that? But shouldn't it like split based on the damage you do or something like that? Ah, mine also. I was trying to view the kill graph. Ending on 819.